My name is Karlee. I'm 22. I'm a student and I'm from Fontana, California. My mom's always been kind of overbearing. I never really got to make my own decisions. But now that I'm getting married, it's up to me.
Tell us about your fiance.
Oh gosh.
You guys loved each other at the first time you guys seen each other.
Yeah, it was love at first sight.
My fiance is Danny. Smart, fashionable. He just makes me feel so special. Right when I saw him, I just knew, wow, this is the one.
When Cupid hits you right in the heart, oh, it's just like, gosh. You just can't describe the feeling.
I can relate because when I seen my husband for the first time, I just went,
she was like, she just fainted.
And how long have you guys been together, you and your husband?
25 years.
25 years. And now she's stepping down the aisle to get married.
Yes.
How do you see yourself on your big day?
Well, I really want it to be classic and vintage, but I really want it to be like blinged out.
It's Liberace. Meets the Great Gatsby.
Meets Marie Antoinette.
We needed one more element. Marie Antoinette is a big element.
She wants a razzmatazzme, glamorous dress. Good luck. You can bring all the dresses you will like, but this is the dress.
Talk to me about your dress. How did you know it was the one?
Well, my mother bought it for me, so it's very special to me. I was so proud to wear that dress. I felt like a goddess. My mother passed away from breast cancer. This is the last item she bought for me. And that's why she's going to wear.
Like, no way.
Mom's princess gown has an extra long cathedral train with a satin bodice covered in crystal bling. Karlee couldn't be happier to leave mom's dress behind to shop for her something new. And she has $2,500 to find a dress she can call her own.
Uh-oh.
Wow.
Here comes trouble.
Yes.
All right, you guys, welcome to Beverly Hills.
Nice.
Who made the cut for the couch today?
I brought my godmother, Priscilla, and then my sister-in-law, Karina.
Who is excited to see our bride for the first time, right?
Yes.
In a wedding dress.
I would love to see Karlee in tight fitting because she has a wonderful figure and a lot of bling and sass.
Karlee wants Liberace, The Great Gatsby, and Marie Antoinette all in one dress. The challenge is trying to give her everything on her list. My Great Gatsby inspiration is using a beaded mesh overlay for her boat neck top, as well as an embellished belt. Mom's dress has huge puppy sleeves, not quite what Karlee wants. So I'm giving her a short lace sleeve, very Marie Antoinette. And I think a few ruffles will make a really beautiful train, and that'll make Liberace proud.
Karlee fell in love with every dress Sam showed her, making her decision three times more difficult.
Okay, ladies, give me your hands.
Karlee,
the moment.
Please come out and show us your something new.
Karlee's something new is a stunning sparkle encrusted trumpet with a keyhole back and scallop beaded lace.
I'm just in love with this dress. It's beautiful.
If I'm crying, I could just imagine how my brother's gonna be.
It's perfect.
I really want to focus on mom's go day, because that's the one thing you say, hey, that's mom's dress. It's just a little too busy at the bottom for Karlee, so I have to figure out what I can reuse to tie it all together. I'm gonna rearrange some of mom's ruffles and appliques and get the proportions just right. The biggest challenge for me is to fulfill all of Karlee's desires while still showing mom that her dress is in there.
How did it feel to see your daughter for the very first time in a wedding dress?
She came out like, and I was just like,
Well, get your tears ready because your daughter has one more dress to try on.
Oh my God. This is the moment, sis. This is the moment.
This is it.
Sam.
Are you freaking out?
It's like, I'm so nervous. It's like, get out of here, everybody. Come out. You're going to give me a cardiac. Hurry up. Come out.
Karina, what do you think about the borrow dress?
You know what, Sam, tell you the truth, 80's, it is not cutting it. Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm looking out for your daughter, girl, and my brother.
Karlee, please come out and show us the borrowed gown.
Oh, my dress! I can't believe how beautiful it looks with my daughter in it.
Oh, my gosh.
Karlee. That's a beautiful dress.
Beautiful.
And that's a cry.
Oh my gosh.
Mom's dress is no longer as is, but she's thrilled with the modern A-line and its off-the-shoulder lace bodice and elbow-length sleeves.
I can't even
it's
think.
Beautiful.
Should I get up and come to you? Should I come up and...
Of course!
That's my dress? I had to put my jaw back up because it was so gorgeous.
Oh my God. I love this dress. It has like everything that I wanted, the jeweling to this beautiful belt right here.
That's it.
I don't know what to say. I don't even know.
The borrow dress is just how I pictured it. It just takes my breath away.
I really wanted to create a balance of youth and meeting all of the requirements that you wanted in a dress. The Gatsby elements are all of the scallop edging at the bottom and these pearls. This is all original from your mother's dress.
Oh my gosh.
To give the Marie Antoinette, I really toned down and made a beautiful lace sleeve. For a little Liberace, I added bling on the top of the lace. And I finished off the back with a giant piece of your mom's dress because this today is a tribute to your grandmother. All of the buttons on the back and on the sleeve are original covered buttons from mom's dress as well. The great thing, Karlee, I was able to create this dress for only $815.
Oh, I'm so blown away.
Yeah.
I love it.
It is pretty.
Do you love it more than the other dress?
Oh, gosh. Oh, I don't know. It's a whole different feeling and it's a whole different level because in the new dress, I felt sexy.
You were sexy.
And it definitely showed off the curve.
Yes. But,
oh gosh, but this dress, I just love it so much. Oh my gosh. This is the hardest decision that I'm ever gonna have to make. The Something Borrowed has everything that I want. The embellishments, the beading, the lace, the sleeves. I love everything about that dress. But I love the new dress because of how it's tight, how it shows my body. It's so beautiful. I have no idea what I'm gonna choose.
When your husband looks at you at the end of that aisle, I want to see him cry and fall and faint.
Oh my gosh, I don't know.
I have two dresses in front of me and I love things about them both. The borrow dress represents family. It has the embellishments, the more fuller skirt. It's so beautiful. The new dress has the amazing sweetheart neckline and the cutout back. I have no idea what I'm gonna do. I need help.
How are you doing? It's tough, right?
Gosh, I don't know. I'm having such a hard time.
I know.
The new dress, it's totally bombshell. When I tried it on, I feel so sexy, like a bride. And then I tried on my mom's dress, and I feel the same way. It just has more, like, sentimental value. Yeah. That's what's making it so hard.
Can you take the sentimental value out of it?
So hard because my mom has always been there, and all the advice that she's given me has always been right. So now it's my decision if she's not here, but she's in the back of my mind right now, and I know exactly which one she would tell me to pick. Oh my gosh.
Karlee had a really big decision to make.
And she had two amazing dresses that were both filled with love.
Lots of love.
Lots of. Will she walk down the aisle
in something borrowed?
Or will she say, I do,
in something new?
Let's find out.
Okay, this is it. Hold on to your seats.
Karlee, please come out and show us your wedding dress.
Oh! I'm glad you got this, Mama. This is Karlee.
Karlee chose Something New, a trumpet gown with scalloped beaded lace, a striking keyhole back, and crystal-covered illusion straps.
I'm glad you picked the dress that you wanted, because if you didn't, I know I would get it from my mother and from my sister.
Yes.
Turn around.
Yeah.